The parents of a brother and sister struck by a falling brick wall in Melbourne have spoken of their unimaginable loss. 19-year-old Alexander Jones was killed as he tried to shield his sister Bridget, just 18. She suffered critical injuries from the collapse. Sarah Arbo joins us now from the site of the tragedy. Sarah, Ian and Sue Jones have released a statement just a short time ago. What did it say?
Good evening, Matt. Well, this is a very difficult time for the Jones family, and parents Ian and Sue have expressed their devastation at what's happened, but also their gratitude to the strangers who stopped to help. Now, in their statement, they said they are devastated by the terrible circumstances surrounding their beautiful children. They're overwhelmed at the loss of their son, Alexander, and are very distressed to see their critically ill daughter in hospital. Now, they've thanked the public, saying, "We understand people who were passing by and the emergency services did everything that they could, and we are so grateful to those people. They tried their best for our children." Now, the crumbled wall behind me now stands as a tribute. Flowers, notes and messages scrawled along the footpath and in the fence, remembering the two siblings that were very close to each other and also very popular among their circle of friends. Now, 19-year-old Alexander was known as Xander, as Mr. Nice Guy to his friends. He was studying at Melbourne University, not far from here. In 2011, he was the school captain of Montmorency Secondary College, a popular figure there. The principal, just a short time ago, expressed his and the community's condolences to the Jones family.
Our community and the family have lost Xander in tragic circumstances, and this is a loss of enormous proportions. He was an incredible young man, thoroughly respected and admired by every student and every member of staff at Montmorency Secondary College.
He has touched the community, the greater Melbourne community, many just devastated and strangers walking past just to pay their respects. Now, the Jones family has issued its condolences to the other victim of this tragedy, a woman aged in her 30s who died on impact when the wall collapsed. Now, the tributes will continue to flow, no doubt, here at the scene, but also online as Bridget lies in hospital fighting for her life.
Okay, thanks to Sarah Arbo, live for us there in Melbourne.